Hello, welcome to the Middle Kingdom. My name is Adam. In today's video, we're going to check out a street food market here in Nanjing, China. This isn't a touristy place. This is a place where local people and students come in the evenings to eat all sorts of tasty food and have some drinks and spend a little bit of time together. We're also going to check out how they cook some of the food and try a few of the really tasty dishes here. Just picked up a duck wrap and it's really tasty. There's a little bit of tofu inside, really thin slices, and some cucumber and spring onion, and the vegetables are really fresh and really tasty.
Thank you.
just picked up some mussels in a wrap. Never had this before, so let's give it a try and see what it's like. It smells pretty fishy when they were cooking it, but looks really tasty. Doesn't taste as fishy as I thought it would. The lettuce and the sweet and spicy sauce kind of cancel out the fishy flavor, so it's got a nice texture of the mussels, but it's not too fishy, which is perfect because I'm not a big fan of seafood. The rojak mo is one of my favorite foods here in China. I eat this thing all the time. Inside there is some pork and coriander and a few other vegetables, and the flaky bread on the outside is really tasty, and really there's a lot of flavor in the sauce.